At last. At long last. It is finally here! Hello, everybody, and welcome to the English translation of Angel Beats First Beat. Oh my god, I have been waiting to play the English version of Angel Beats First Beat for so long. I've been waiting for, like, I think 3.5 years to play this game. The first time I found out about Angel Beats First Beat was back in, like, December of 2016, and it's now June of 2020. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that equals up to 3.5 years. Although, to be more specific, the company that made Angel Beats First Beat, Key, they themselves never did come out with a official Angel Beats First Beat English release, because ever since 2016, it was announced that it was that the project was half finished. But after that announcement, we never really got any updates on the English translation, and it was pretty much assumed dead after that point. However, back in December of 2019, everyone's misery finally came to an end, because a group of truly dedicated translators who call themselves Alka Translations, they made the decision to get up and do what was never done. They made a full English translation of Angel Beats First Beat. What they did was take the game, they took all the copies, I'm not entirely sure how they did it, but from what I understand is, what they did is that they took the game, they took all the files they had, they took all the files the game had, the texts, the programs, the pictures, they took all of that and did their best to read all of the Japanese text and translate them all into English as best they could. And it took them like 5 or 6 months to fully complete the English translation. And once they finished their English translation, I wasted no time to purchase my own physical copy of Angel Beats First Beat. And at the very moment it came here today, I knew to myself that I had to pop it in and download the English patch as fast as I could. And now that it's all installed, my dream can finally come true. I can finally play Angel Beats First Beat in English for the very first time. Before I start, I want to say thank you to Alka Translations for finally doing what Kia could not do for its public. You finally gave us what we wanted, and you deserve nothing less than high praise for what you have done. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And now, without further ado, I'd say it's time to finally get this playthrough underway. Operation, start! I woke up. The starry sky spread out above me. Nighttime. I seemed to be lying face up on the ground. I guess it must have passed out. I slowly rose my body and carefully sat up. It didn't feel like I was hurt anywhere. is this place? Why did I collapse here? And more importantly, and most importantly, who am I?
ようこそ、死んで田中先生へ。唐突だけど、入隊してくれないかしら。
I heard a voice from behind me. I turned around and found a schoolgirl there, holding a rifle at the ready. Her eye was pressed up against the scope of the rifle, and she wasn't looking at me at all. What on earth, though, was this outlandish situation I found myself in? Had I snuck into a film set or something?
あなたがここにいるってことは死んだのよ。そしてここは死んだ後の世界。何もしなければ消されるわよ。そりゃ神様でしょうね。こんな世界があるんだもの、いなきゃおかしいわ。言わせないでくれる？ここは死んだ世界なの。あなたは死んだの。まあ、いきなり即死とかだったら死んだ自覚はないでしょう。じゃあ即死だったのかね。実記憶は戻るわ。そういう世界なの。記憶がないパターンは厄介ね。
I'm dumbfounded, but I... Now her. You're not like filming a movie or a TV show or something. You're not like filming a movie or a TV show or something?
どうして
I mean, realistically speaking, there's no way a schoolgirl like you would be carrying around a rifle like that.Maybe that's a prop in your acting or something.
そうですか。
It doesn't seem like I'm dreaming. I pinched my cheek and it hurt, as usual. I bet I have some sort of a temporary amnesia.
じゃあ、あなたはどうしてここにいるの？記憶を失うほどの事故にあったり、病気だったら、あなたは病院にいて。周りには家族がいるんじゃなくて？
入
隊しなさい。
What?
どうせやることないんでしょ？記憶はしばらく戻らないかもしれないし、その間、うちの先生にいればいいじゃない？
And what malfunction is that exactly?
死んで田中先生。まあ、舞台名はよく変わるわ。最初は死んだ世界先生。ローマ字にした頭3つを取って、3S と訳してる。でも死んだ世界戦線って死んだことを認めてることになるんじゃね？という意見により破棄。以後変遷を続けてる。今は死んで田丸香戦線。その前は生きた心地がしない戦線だったわ。完全にネタだったから1日で変わったけど。 冗談で言ったら、マリッチブルー先生になったこともあったわ。何と戦う集団なのよって話ね。もしあなたにもっとマシな案があるなら聞かせて。私が考えるの、飽きてきたところなの。ここに来たやつはみんなそんな反応するのよね。順応性を高めなさいよ。あるがままを受け止めなさい。戦うの
よ。
あれよ。あれが死んでたまるか先生の敵、天使よ。やっぱ死んでたまるか先生のことと変えたいわ。あなた考えておいて。あいつは人間じゃない。その凶悪なる力を行使して私たちを無理やり授業や部活やテストに追い立てるの。あなただって見つかればすぐ彼女のブラックリストに乗ることになる。そこから始まるのは退屈な授業、疲れるだけの部活、バカを試されるだけのテストの数々。
There's definitely something weird about her explanation. Positive. As such, I point towards the girl walking around at the sport, walking around the sports field and ask, So, can I go over to that person over there?
Huh?
Tossing the rifle away, she looms over me.
なんで？わけわかんないわ。どうしたらそんな思考に至るの？頭おかしいんじゃない？
She leaned over me and shouted on at him. She leaned over me and shouted on and on without stopping, sending no small amount of spit flying my way. Well, I mean, since we're students and all, going to class is normal, right?
死んでんのよ、私たち。
You're contradicting yourself all over the place.Weren't you supposed to be at the, like, hell on dead battlefront?
その死んでたまるかは、このまま死んでたまるかって意味。
So you're not dead then. In that case, I really think it's more natural for third class.
あのね、死んじゃったけど、このまま死ねるかってギリギリのところで抗ってるの。そこに今いるのよ。ここはそういう世界なのよ。そんな世界で授業を受ける義務なんてあるわけないじゃない。あなたバカなんじゃない。いつ死んだら。
これは死ねないこの世界でよく使われるジョークなんだ。
おう、笑えるかし。
Let's say I liked it and move on. I'm going over there now, so could you get out of my way? She stared at me in silence. Time passed by as she faced that down. Time passed as we faced that down. Time passed as we faced each other down.
あなた、それでいいの?
With what?
授業を受けて、部活して、テストを受けて。それで消えちゃって。
No. Like you said, that's...
本当の意味で死んじゃうのよ。でも、今あなたはここに存在している。それをみすみす捨ててしまうの。それをあなたは悲しいと思わないの。
ユリッペ、新人の勧誘の手はずはどうだ。
A new voice.
ちょろいとか言ってたけどさ。
improvement. An easy mark.
Yeah, but...
looks like one of her friends. I'm done with this. Yeah, I'm going over there. The petite scroll girl who has she been... The petite scroll girl who she'd been pointing her gun at was still in the sports field. I set off towards her, climbing down the large staircase in front of me. I heard their heated voices behind me. Of course I ignored them. What's their problem? Seriously. What the hell? I was sure I was within her field of vision. It seemed like she hadn't noticed me at all. No helping it, I guess. I stepped down in front of her, blocking her path. She'll have to notice me, like it or not. But still, eye contact was as close to a reaction as I got from her. It was up to me to start a conversation. So, I hear you're an angel?
天使?
Yeah. The folks who are fighting with you said that.
Class 3S のこと?
Probably, yeah. They said since you were an angel, you'd focus on... to... you'd fo... They said since you were an angel, you'd force us a... you'd force us a to rest in peace or something. Is that right?
私は天使なんかじゃないわ。
So, what are you?
生徒会長。
Like, of this school? She nodded her head and replied. So, who are those other people?
クラス 3S.
Third grade room S? I can't believe I'm playing along with a ridiculous prank. God, I'm a moron. Damn it. They were messing with me since I lost my memory. I don't even know who I am. So I'm gonna go to the hospital now.
病院なんてないわよ。
Why?
誰も病まないから。
Wait. Why am I feeling the chills again? Wait. And why is that?
みんな死んでるから。
The chill I felt out was washed away by anger. Oh, I get it now. You're in on it too.You're all trying to mess with me! The hell! Is this amnesia some trait of yours too? I stepped towards her, raising my voice in irritation.
記憶喪失はよくあることよ。ここに来た時は。事故死とかだったら、頭もやられるから。
I dealt with the afterlife crap! Alright, then prove it to me! I'm already sent, so prove that I can't die again!
ガードスキル。ハンドソニック。
Glowing objects have been tested behind the radio. What on earth is that?
さて、どうしたものかしら。
Go ahead! Stab that thing right into my heart! That'll prove that I can't die, right? That is, if you've got the guts to do it! above me was an unfamiliar ceiling, and all around me the smell of an antiseptic. I sat up to find that I had been laid upon a pure white bed. Inspecting my surroundings, a shelf filled with various medicines caught my eye. I slid my legs off the bed and threw open the also pure white curtains covering up a nearby window. For a moment, I thought this was a hospital, but hearing the voices of students busy with their club activities outside, I realized it must have been the nurse's office. It seemed that the nurse was out, their chair left empty. More importantly, though, I searched my memories. Back then, there was no doubt I was stabbed right through my heart. I can still remember the blinding pain in my chest. But now, I'm alive. I inspected my currently bare upper body, but there wasn't a single scratch to be found. Where are my clothes? Searching around, I noticed a hamper near the bed, within which I found them neatly folded. I started getting dressed, but when I grabbed my shirt, I reflexively flung it away in horror. It was completely drenched in blood. And am I on some kind of hidden camera print show? It's all way too realistic for that, though. The feeling of the blade piercing my chest, the pain, and all the blood I saw, and all that blood I just saw. No doubt about it, it wasn't a dream or anything of the sort. I really was stabbed in the heart last night. But in spite of the massive quantity of blood I lost, I'm here now, perfectly alive. In any case, this is bad! My instincts took over before I had time to think things through. They told me to get as far away from this place as I could, as quickly as possible. Leaving the blood-stained shirt behind, I threw on my coat, stood up from my bed, and made my way towards the exit. But before I could get there, it was opened from the outside. I looked at the man who had opened it.
Samaga, Yurippe ni teo dashita tte otoko ka?
Right! That's a good one! A token for a world you can't die in! You're a real kidder! I said,
Get time to kill me or something!
such were my first words the moment I woke up. Wait, it's way too late for that sort of comeback. My wounds were already mostly healed, but the copious amount of blood that splashed across the floor further verified that this was then just how things are worked in this world. Much to my dismay. Sure winner of a joke in this world, my ass! What kind of torture is this? All the pain of dying without any actual death? This totally sucks! Dying for real world would be better than this! Dying for real would be better than this! The sooner I say goodbye to this place, the better. Her expression back then. I can't imagine she was lying. At least about that part. That's how I can free myself from this world. I should just go to class, join a club, and take tests, graduate, and maybe get a job or something! In other words, I just had to play the role of a proper student at this school. Alright! I psyched myself up and left at the nurse's office. I looked up and found that the principal's office written in a plate above the floor. Since I'm basically transferring in, talking with the principal is probably the... For the third time, I woke up. I could hear a number of voices around me. Counting it absent-mindedly, it seemed like there were more than 5 people involved in the conversation. And at the midst of the conversation was her, the schoolgirl I'd first met. She was seated in an extravagant leather armchair, her feet haughtily propped onto the desk in front of her. It seemed I'd been laid out on a sofa. Presumably, it was here for entertaining guests and visitors or something.
じゃあ、これはどうだ? 死ぬのはお前だ、先生!
An apathetic sounding voice.
私が殺されるみたいじゃない!
いや、もちろん相手は天使だ!
じゃあこっち見なさいよ! 死ぬのはお前だ、先生!
な、確かに俺が殺されそうだ!
なあ、これかっこよくね? 走馬灯先生!
それ死ぬ寸前じゃん!
The guy with the easygoing voice proposal was mercilessly shut down as well.
じゃあこれでどうだ? 消したい先生!
死ぬのを覚悟してるじゃない!
絶対絶命先生!
絶対絶命じゃない!
It looks like there was another one in the room.
じゃあ、無敵艦隊! すごく強そうじゃない?
I pitched a childlike voice.
今度は先生じゃなくなってる!
じゃあ、玉砕戦隊!
殴るわよ!
グレイシー一族!
大喜利か!
Wham!
Ah!
The guy with the easygoing voice was set down by a high kick to the face.
もう!最後は戦線なのよ! 私たちはこの戦場の第一線にいるのよ! これは譲れないわ!
The schoolgirl declared it empathetically, striking it in an opposing stance. Then I made eye contact with the man with a childlike voice.
その人、もう起きてるんじゃない?
ああ、気がついた? そうだ、こいつにも考えさせてあったのよ。
She walked up over and brought her face up so close to mine that I could feel her breath.
時間はたっぷりあったわ。聞かせていただきましょうか。
Sharing what?
死んでたまるか先生に代わる新しい舞台名よ。
Then, do whatever the hell you want, Battlefront! Struck by their arbitrary, the one-sided behavior, I spit out an answer.
Oh, Yurippe ni hamukau ta ii dokyou da.
With the apathetic sounding of Amanda Brenda shoved what looked like a wooden sword. I pushed the scroll girl like he called Yuripi aside and stood up.
I said do whatever the hell you want! Don't pull me into this! I'm disappearing as soon as I can!
消えるですって?今ここに存在しているのにですか?
An intellectual looking guy with wearing glasses spoke up.
Yeah?
その説明はしたわ。
抗いもせず消されることを望むと。
Yeah?
抗いもせずミジンコになると。
Yeah. I realized what he said after I already answered.
A water flea?
Ha! 魂が人間だけに宿るものとでも思ってたのかよ。
浅はかなり。
I heard a new woman's voice from behind all of a sudden.
次は藤壺かもしれん。ヤドカリかもしれん。船虫であるかもしれん。
This came from a guy with a calm, sophisticated sounding voice.
What? No way!
なぜ浜辺に集中してるのかと突っ込む余裕もなさそうな顔ですね。ちなみに意味なんてありません。
ほら、とっととここから出てけよ。天使の言いなりになって、いい子になって無事成仏するんだろ。で、藤壺になって、人間に食われても済んだな。そいつは幸せな来世だ。
え?藤壺って食べれるの?
食用のもあります。辞書にも載っています。事実です。
知らなかったぜ。
浅はかなり。
まあまあみんな、そんなかわいそうに追い出すような真似はしないであげなさい。この輪が、今は何だっけ。
藤壺先生。
この輪が藤壺先生の。
ってわけあるかい。
BAM!
The apathetic man was sent flying up by the schoolgirl's sick kick and slammed violently against the wall.
元に戻す死んだ世界先生よ。その死んだ世界先生の本部にいる間は安全なのだから、彼もそれをして逃げ込んできたんでしょ。
No, I had no idea. And I got sent flying when I tried to get in just now too. Anyhow, all that talk about coming back as a human at next life, that was just a joke. Anyhow, all that talk about not coming back as a human next lifeThat was just a joke, right?
冗談なものか。
I mean, you can't prove it, can you? Did you send someone to go check or something?
そりゃ確かめられないわよ。でも仏教では人に生まれ変わるとは限らないと考えられてるわ。
藤壺だってあり得るってわけだ。
No way! Not a barnacle!
ま、宗教なんて人間の考えたものなんだけど。でもね、よく聞きなさい。ここが大事よ。私たちがかつて生きていた世界では、人の死は無差別に、無作為に訪れるものだから、抗いようもなかった。でも、この世界は違う。天使にさえ抵抗すれば、存在し続けられるのよ。人生を強いた神への復讐。神の使い、天使にはそれなりに対抗できてるから。混乱するのも無理ないわ。順応性を高めなさいよ。そしてあるがままを受け止めなさい。そうよ、共にね。
At that very moment, I heard the door open behind me.
Hayamarana Yuripe! crash!
He vanished in an instant later.
Aho da. Jibun no shikageta wana ni hamatte yagaru.
Asahaka nari.
Is that what happened to me a moment ago too? I finally understood it as I watched a gigantic hammer sway back and forth from the ceiling on the other side of the door.
ここに無事に入るには合言葉が必要なのよ。対天使用な作戦本部というわけ。この世界ではここ以外に安全に話し合える場所などないわ。
Right here, right now. A group this big wants me to join them. I can't think of any downsides in the moment. Okay, fine. What's the password? I shook the scroll girl's hand.
合言葉は神も仏も天使もなし。
No God, no Buddha, no angels. Talk about an ironic password. They all exist here, after all. Minus the Buddha.
私はユリ、この先生のリーダー。
I'm amazed a single girl can keep an uncouth band of ruffians like this under control.
彼女はユサさん。あなたたちと私をつなぐ戦線の通信士よ。
よろしくどうぞ。
これでようやく仲間っつうわけだな。
彼は日向くん。見た目通りナンパでチャランポランなやつだけど、やるときはたまにやるわ。
おお、ってフォローおかしいぜ。
Gave the worst possible first impression before. But looking at him now, I feel like I could actually get along with him.
彼は松下くん。柔道五段だから敬意を持ってみんなは松下五段と呼ぶわ。
くそー、無視かよ。
よろしくな。
He's a giant. If he's a fifth degree judoer with that body, he must be incredibly strong.
彼は大山くん。特徴がないのが特徴よ。
ようこそ、先生へ。
The special trait is not having him. How am I supposed to remember him? It's true that he doesn't look like anything special though.
And here he is!
Suddenly, an athletic guy cut in front of him.
Come on, let's dance! Yeah!
この人なりの挨拶よ。みんな TK と呼んでるわ。本名は誰も知らない謎の男よ。
Is it really okay to have someone like him on the team? I wonder.
メガネをいちいち持ち上げて知的に話すのは高松くん。本当はバカよ。
よろしく。
Yeah, you too. Keeping his cool after an introduction like that.Really must be an idiot.
さっき飛んでいったのは野田くん。
The guy who's always carrying a weapon around town.
で、陰で浅はかなりって言い続けてるのは椎名さん。作戦実行メンバーでは、私を除いては唯一の女性で、しかも戦線では最強。 そっちに座ってるのは岩沢さん、領導部隊のリーダー。
Oh. And hello to you, you lovely thing. Not a word from her. Not a word out of her. She gives a cool beauty sort of impression.
彼女の活躍はすぐ耳にすることになると思うわ。
Here?
ここにいないだけで戦線のメンバーはまだ何十人と校内に潜伏してるわ。あとは藤巻くんね。
藤巻だ、クソ坊主。
The apathetic looking guy with the wooden sword immediately started talking down to me. I'm not a damn brat.
だったら何だってんだよ。
そうよ、あなたの名前は？
When they put it that way, I finally noticed.I'd even forgotten my own name. I searched my memories, hoping to somehow figure it out. All I could remember was the faintest echo of sound. What is it? Damn it, I just can't remember.
記憶がねえのか。俺と同じパターンだぜ。
安心しろ。じき戻る。
じゃ、しばらくはクソ坊主な。
いってえな。俺は代理人って呼ぶぜ。
いや、ノーサンキュー。
どういう意味だ。
代理の名前って意味に決まってるじゃねえか。よう、代理人。ほーら、なんとなくかっこいい。
You're using that word. You're using that word totally wrong, though.
僕はイケメンって呼ぶよ。イケメン、ヒュ
ー。こいつがイケメンだってか。微妙すぎるぜ。
じゃあ二つを足して微妙すぎるイケメンって呼ぶよ。よっ、微妙すぎるイケメン、ヒュー。
では俺はロリコンとでも呼ぶか。
あ、どうした。
俺の読みだ。記憶が戻ったら実際ロリコンで、正解だったら気持ちがいいからな。
ああ、その楽しみ方いいな。
では私は、そうですね、メガネ仲間と呼びましょう。
メガネをかけていないのに。
私も読みです。記憶を取り戻すと同時に自分の視力の悪さに気づき、メガネをかけ始めると読みました。
それ記憶なくても視力の悪さなら今わかるんじゃないか。
I most certainly would.
そうか。じゃあ、私はアンサー日本記録保持者で。
すっげえとこが来たぜ。
可能性はゼロではないわ。当たった時の爽快感といったらもう。
そいつは最高だろうな。
ユサさんと岩沢さんは？
私からは通りまで。
私は記憶なしを。
候補は出揃ったわね。さて、記憶が戻るまでのあなたのニックネームよ。お好きなのを選びなさい。
Okay, I'll first start off by saying something. I'll first give off like a little fun fact right now. Like back around the time when I first found out about Angel Beats' first beat, I was watching a three part video series of the anime man playing like the demo version of Angel Beats' first beat. And when he was playing that demo version, he was translating all the text that everyone was saying as best he could. And what really amazed me about his playthrough was watching how everybody in the Battlefront gave you like a choice of options of names, a list of optional names to choose from until your real name came back into your memories. Which was very entertaining and interesting to me. For the anime man, he chose Lolicon. But because I'm curious,and for probably obvious reasons, I'm gonna go with No Memory Man. call me No Memory Man.
では改めて、記憶なしおさん、いらっしゃい。
よろしくな、記憶なしお。
よろしく、記憶なしお。
よろしく、記憶なしおくん。
Am I really okay with this? This is not okay. No, 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 this is definitely not okay. I buried my head into my hands.
どうしたの？不服なの？
Obviously, yeah. I tried to remember.
でも思い出せないんでしょ？
Wait, it'll come to me. I'll just try to remember, so just give me a minute. You just were enjoying this, weren't you? Damn it, now I have to remember no matter what! Suddenly the counter for sound floated around the, to the surface of, floated to the surface of my mind. That's it. It's gotta be the counter for sound in it. It's my last name. And it has to be that character.
音がつくような綺麗な名前だって。まるで無縁そうに見えるぜ。見ろ、音がないだなんて、実際音とは無縁って意味じゃねえか。
下も思い出せる？
Give me a second. No good. I can't do it. I can't remember. But the last name's plenty for now, right?
まあ、そうなんですけど。
ところで、仲間に加わったんだ。制服渡さなくていいの？
そうね、忘れてたわ。そんなボロボロのままでもいられないだろうし。
Why is my uniform? I mean, aside from being a being beaten up, why is it different from all of yours?
あなたが違うんじゃないわ。私たちが違うのよ。それは模範生の格好。
Yuri circled around on the other side of the desk and pulled something out of the drawer.
これが私たち死んだ世界先生の格好ってわけ。
There's a new folded school uniform.
はい、どうぞ、おとなしく。
She held it out to me.
早速着替えてくれるかしら。サイズが合えばいいのだけど。
I was in a hurry to get off the mangled uniform I'd been wearing as well. Everyone turned their backs to me, and I changed on the spot.
Wow, 似合うな。羨ましいよ。さすがおとなし君。
ああ、悪くないな。
So, I joined your team. I have a bunch of other questions that I need you to answer now. I stood directly in front of Yuri and stared her down until she broke the silence.
場所を変えましょう、おとなし君。
え？She brought me up to the school's rooftop. Looking out over the sports ground, I saw a paranorma of students diligently exercising. They must be in their PE period.Excuse me. Meaning that we could be here safely now, since nobody comes up here mid-lesson. I had a mountain of questions to ask. Now was the chance to ask everything I could think of.
で、おとなし君、ご質問は？
All the students who aren't in the brigade are with us. Do they live here knowing that it's the afterlife, like we do?
彼らは人間じゃない。NPC よ。
NPCs?
知らない？ノンプレイヤーキャラクター。
Is this world like a, some kind of game then?
例えよ。年中はこの世界に最初からいる神の駒って意味。ここはあくまでも死んだ後の世界よ。
If this world had a movie made of that game like, I'd start thinking I was stuck in as some kind of virtual reality that erased my memories deliberately or something. So, do the NPCs have self-consciousness?Or is it like in a game where they just repeat the same canned lines every time you talk to them?
試してみたろ。来たばかりのあなたには、私たちとの違いは見抜けないと思うわ。
Huh? So they can hold their own in a real conversation?
女の子にいきなり干渉してみなさいよ。逃げるか蹴られるかするわよ。他には？
I get the NPC's deal. But what about the other humans? Are we the only ones?
いや、人間も NPC の中に混ざってるでしょうね。
So, does that mean that they've accepted that they're going to disappear?
いや、放っておけば本人の意思とは関係なしに。天使の言いなりになって消えることになる。
That's harsh.
ええ。だから、見つけ次第、戦線に勧誘することになってるの。人間は貴重な仲間だわ。他には？
What are things like that outside of the school grounds?
正門も校門もなし。森に囲まれていて、さらに深く進むと壁で高く閉ざされている。
We can't get out?
そうね。壁に対してハンマーを使っても傷つけるのが精一杯。杭もさせないから足場を作って登ることも不可能。
So, how does it all...How does all the food and stuff get delivered?
調達なんてされないわ。日が昇ると同時に食堂の厨房に現れるのよ。
You've seen it yourself?
ええ。そりゃ、あなたが今考えているこの世界からの脱出方法は全て試してるって話よ。何十年ここで暮らしてると思ってんの？
Whoa. You've really been here for that long?
私は数十年だけど、シーナさんだと100年はいるかもね。
Wouldn't it drive you crazy? Being stuck here for that long?
この世界では誰も病まない。精神的な意味でもね。
Is that how it works?
そういうところは腹立つぐらいによくできてるのよ。
Now that I think about it, do the seasons change here? It looks the same at, like it's...It looks like it's spring now, right?
正解。ちゃんと映るわよ。今は春、夏には雨が、冬には雪が降るわ。
So is your, huh?
生きていた時そのままを再現した世界でないと意味がないんでしょ。
What's that?
いつまでも春のままだったら、授業を真面目に受けてても違和感を覚えて、それが気になって、ここから去れないからじゃない？
When you put it that way, it's true. Is there a graduation ceremony too then?
あるわよ、もちろん。それで消える生徒もよく見たわ。
And if you don't?
同じ学年のまま、新しいクラスメートと一緒に、また自分の名前が書かれた名簿を貼られるわ。
So you get held back here.
この世界にね。他には？
About why Angel's so violent. We'd only just met a moment ago when she up and stabbed me.
見てたけど、あれはあなたの自爆じゃない。死なないことを証明しろだなんて天使にお願いしたら、そりゃ心臓ひとつきにされちゃうわよ。彼女にすれば、職員室の場所を聞かれて答えるようなものだもの。
So you're saying she follows the rules of this world to the letter, huh?
不器用ってことよ。
So, does she have self-consciousness?
そう、謎ね。無感情、不愛想。この世界の根幹に関する質問にはノーコメント。という点では、NPC よりは個性的ね。
So normally, she wouldn't kill. I mean, do you end that easily?
模範通りに校内活動を行わない生徒に対しては、まず口頭注意。逃げれば追ってくるし、先回りして行く手を阻む。目には目を。こっちが仕掛けた時ね。もちろん、先生メンバーは何度もやられてるわ。あと、模範通りには、フリだけでもしないことね。それで消えた奴もいるわ。他には？一つは、ハンドソニック。格子状の腕の甲から生える刃。これは長弾もできるし、近接戦闘ではまさに剣と化す。次に、ディストーション。これを発動されると、銃弾の軌道がねじ曲げられる。ねじ曲がった結果、当たることもたまにあるけど。これまでの経験上、ディストーション発動中は、天使は歩むことなくじっとしている。だから、きっとその周りに銃弾をねじ曲げる空間が固定される。他には？
Cutting to the chase. How about God? Are you sure they exist?
富士壺と同じね。
Barnacles?
鈍いわね。来世と同じ。確かめようがないってことよ。
Have you ever asked an angel about it?
そういう世界の根幹に関する質問にはノーコメント。
Be a good student or anything like that. So I'm not really sure what I'll do with myself.
幹部のみんなに追いつくぐらい体力作りと銃の練習に努めなさい。
The top brass. Most people who were in the principal's office, yes. It's true, nobody in that group had the atmosphere of your everyday.It's true, nobody in that group had the atmosphere of your everyday person. But. Wait, why on earth do I need to practice smartsmanship?
あなたも幹部だもの。
Huh? That certainly came out of nowhere. Could it be that she was only playing me there because they needed more bodies to throw at Angel?
以上、お勉強会は終了ね。戻りましょ。
Yeah.I guess she won't take any more questions then. I wonder if being more flexible involves bowing down to her heavy-handed style of leadership. I do as she told me and head back to the office.
Yo, Okaeri, how was it?
All of a sudden, Hinata threw his arm around my neck and asked me and asked for my impression. I think I'll make do. I think I'll be able to make it. I think I'll be able to make do for her now. At least.
そうか、そいつはよかった。おとなしい、仲良くやってこうぜ。
Sure. To be totally honest, I wasn't inclined to team up with them. I had no interest at all in their objectives either. For something that took a precedence above all else for me. And that was spending the time between now and whenever my memories come back as safely as possible. That's all I cared about. After that, well, I just don't know.
じゃ、これも渡しておかなくちゃね。
This was a pistol. Yuri opened up a window, pointed the pistol outside, and pulled the trigger. Bang! Is that real?
ええ、今試したように本物よ。はい、おとなしく。初めてでも撃てるわ。
She held out the pistol to me. I took it from her and wrapped my hand around its grip. It was heavier than I thought it would be. It smelled of gunpowder. Will this even work on Angel?
足を狙いなさい。とりあえず追ってこなくなるわ。
Shooting that girl in the legs, how quickly does she heal?
そういうのは実戦を経験して覚えてくれるかしら。順応性を高めなさい。あるがままを受け止めなさい。私たちはそうしてきたんだから。
I brought this upon myself by deciding to join up with these people. Nothing left to do but try to be flexible and accepting. Will do.I seriously doubt that anything else that I could say, or say here would get an answer I wanted in reply. I stayed quiet and stashed the gun into my pocket. Yuri walked up over to her Yuri walked back over to her desk and abruptly produced a hat. As if that were some sort of cue, the curtains were shut and the room was plunged into darkness.A screen was lowered, and the room was bathed in Xeon light.
ではまず、慣れてもらうために、いつもやってる簡単な作戦に参加してもらうわ。
Okay.
オペレーション。トルネード。
でかいのが来たな、こいつは。
トルネード?
食券を巻き上げる。
That's not the right kind of lifting for a name like that at all!
なんて素早いツッコミだ。僕なんてまだまだだ。
Hey, wasn't your special trait supposed to be a not having any special traits or something? Not to mention, this isn't a big one at all. It's just plain bullying. I'm disappointed in you people. Are numbers and weapons seriously all you have going for you?
Sama.それはユリッペに対する侮辱発言だ。撤回してもらおうか。
He brought the point of that nasty weapon up to my neck. What's your problem?
我ら実母絶滅保護戦線は、数や力で一般生徒を脅すような真似など、決してしない。
あれ、絶滅するの?
そりゃいつかはするだろう。
But you said you were going to be lifting us someone from them.But you said you were going to be lifting us something from them, right? But you said you were going to be lifting something from them, right?
ええ、文字通り巻き上げるわ。
How?
あなたは天使の進行を阻止するバリケード班。作戦ポイントである大食堂を取り囲むように、それぞれ指定のポジションで武装待機。天使が現れたら発砲。それが増援要請の合図にもなるわ。 どこかで銃声が聞こえたら、あなたの増援に駆けつけるように。それだけ覚えておけば大丈夫よ。おとなしくん以外はみんないつもの位置で。
おとなしくんはそうね、
大食堂に続く橋の西側ね。わからなければ東側の日向くんに聞いておきなさい。作戦スタート時刻は1900。銃の訓練をするなりご自由に。ちなみに遅れたら罰則があるから時間厳守でお願いね。はい、これも支給してあげるわ。腕時計、ここではなかなかの貴重なもんなんだぞ。
Got it. I'll take good care of it.
お前、それいらないだろ。ユリッペからの贈り物、ぜひ俺にくれ。
What? No! I accepted the watch. I accepted the watch and fastened it. I accepted the watch and fastened it. I accepted the watch and fastened it. I accepted the watch and fastened it around my wrist.
じゃ、ひとまず解散。
Yuri's signal, the curtains were opened and the room was filled with light. The door was opened and people started filing out of the room in groups of two or three.
Yeah, これからどうする?
Hinata wrapped his arm around my neck all of a sudden.
そうだ、大山!
ん?
しばらく大人しと部屋変わってやってくれよ。俺はこの世界での暮らし方ってのを教えなきゃならねえからな。
じゃあこれから僕はどうしたらいいの？
本来おとなしが暮らす部屋に移ればいいんじゃないか。そっちは空いてんだから。
Wait, wait. When you say room, you mean like a place where it's safe for us to sleep and stuff? I cut into their conversation.
安全も何も普通にこの学校にある学生寮だけど。
If we sleep in the school dorm, soIf we sleep in the school dorms like a bunch of naive morons, won't Otonashi come in and stab us up all to death in our sleep?
だから、屋上でも言ったけど、模範的に校内活動を行っている場合は、手出ししてこないわ。
Yuri was still lounging in the principal's chair, spoke up. Yuri, who was still lounging in the principal's chair, spoke up.But you also said that even people who just pretend to be Mala students have disappeared before, didn't you?
まあ、ぐっすり眠れることを悔いているやつだったら消えるかもね。でも、それぐらいじゃ普通消えないわ。少なくとも、戦線のメンバーは。
It's for us, Balfour.
だから安心なさい。ちゃんと消灯時間に寝れば、天使は何もしないわ。
で、話を戻すぞ。昨日来たばかりの音なしのルームメイトに俺がなりたい。この世界での暮らし方を教えるためにな。
それで、僕が本来音なし君が過ごすべき部屋にお引越し？
ベッドが2つしかないんだから仕方ないだろ。
それでも、知らない NPC の人と一緒になったら嫌だよ。
お前は俺がこの世界に来るまで NPC と一緒だっただろう。
でも、本当の人のぬくもりを覚えてしまった今はやっぱり嫌だよ。
だったらユリッペみたいに追い出しちまえばいいだろう。
そんな鬼畜な真似ユリッペ以外できないよ。
うん。
I heard the desk scrape across. I heard the desk scrape across the ground at the same time. I heard the desk scrape across the ground at the same time. Yuri let out at the desk. I'd feel better with that. It still felt like I knew what next to nothing at all. Just staying in a room with the guy who had offered it to teach me everything I needed to know would be really refreshing. But was it really okay for me to put Uyama in such a tough spot for the sake of my convenience?
ちょっといいか?
Fujimaki, who I was pretty sure had already left, was leaning against the door.
俺もルームメイトを追い出ししまってるから一人分空いてるぜ。
え、そうだったの？
これで大山が俺の部屋に引っ越せば丸く収まるんじゃねえの？まあ好きにするがいいさ。
じゃあ僕藤巻くんの部屋に引っ越しするね。
チェ、子供みてえなやつだぜ。だ。
Fujimaki followed after him, grumbling all the way. I kind of feel bad about all this.
あいつとはもう数十年と過ごしてきてるからな。しばらくなら全然平気さ。
You've really been here for that long?
ユリッペはさらに昔からだし、シーナッチや大山はそれ以上。
And even though this is a school, you don't move up to the grades or graduate or anything?
この世界から消えなかった人間は始業式で同じ学年のクラスにまた配属される。 NPC のクラスメートは卒業していくけどな。
This world really is well put together.
改めて聞くが、これからどうする？
To start, I was thinking of taking a look around the school grounds.
一人じゃ不安だろ。時間もあるし、俺が校内を案内してやるよ。
Yes! Perfect! Perfect! Are you, like, gay or something?
Zikov!
I always loved that banter between Otanashi and the Hinata in the anime.
Aru kamo yo?
Arimasen kara!
先が楽しみだ。
Sorry to disappoint you, Yuri, but I don't think that that's really gonna go anywhere. She's kind of freaking me out. Well, for now, how about the tour?
よし、じゃあぐるりと学校を案内するから、それから部屋に行こうぜ。おとなしい。
Sure.
今は大山も引っ越し作業の最中だろうしな。案内するっつっても、俺たち戦線に重要な場所は少ないけどな。ここが大階段。
It's huge!
見下ろせるのが運動場。今は体育の授業か。NPC の連中が走ってるな。ここが体育館。
We opened the door and peeked inside. They must have been having a gym class in here too. The students were split into two groups, some playing basketball and the others playing volleyball.
今は見せられないけど、ここも先生にとっては生命線となる重要な場所だ。
Wow.
次はちょっと歩くぜ。ここが学食。
It's huge.
ああ、正式名称は大食堂だからな。
That sounds like the hall. That sounds like the name of the dining room in Harry Potter. The Grand Dining Hall. Wow. I followed Hinata inside.
ここで朝昼晩ご飯を食べる。真ん中の階段のてっぺん、そこで陽動が行われる。
The versions?
ああ、NPC の連中を釘付けにできる連中がいるのさ。
What kind of team is that?
ガルデモっていうガールズロックバンドさ。
Wow.
次行くぞ。
We left her through a different exit than we had entered from, on the other side of the building. A huge, straight-up staircase stretched out ahead of us. I climbed single-mindedly. It took all that I had to keep up with Anna's pace, and I was rapidly running out of breath.
あともう少しで…て、音だし、どうした?
Before I knew it, I collapsed in my knees.
悪い、俺のペースが早すぎたか。
Could be.
俺たちは年を取らない。でも、鍛えれば体力や筋力はついていく。前線のメンバーとしてこの世界で天使と戦っていくのなら、そういう自主トレも必須だ。
It's almost like an apartment complex. I was shocked by the scale of the structure. Is this whole thing seriously the dorm?
まあ、マンモス校な上、全生徒教員が寮生活だからな。北に向かって左が女子寮。異性が入ることは校則違反だから、入るときはうまくやってくれよ。
Why would I be doing that?
男子寮はこっちだ。土足でいいぜ。
We passed through the entry and into a hallway. I followed after Hina. We didn't pass anyone else. I guess because it's last time.
うい、ここがお前がこれから暮らす部屋。おかえりなさい、かな。
Just through the doorway, the flooring transitioned into a wood panel. Hina took off his shoes at the entry and walked inside. Yeah, home. I followed it after in the same way. It was an absolutely ordinary run-of-the-mill.
先生にとっては寝るまで暇を潰すだけの部屋だ。二段ベッドだが上は俺、お前は下でいいか。
Sure.
トイレや流しや風呂は共同な。
That's
true. おお、なかなかの大浴場だぜ。なんか問題でも？気に入るよ。次はお前の行きたいところに行けよ。今度は俺がついていくからさ。
And now the moment has come. The time I work. The time where I finally get to decide where my first destination will be.But for now, I think this is gonna be where I'm gonna end the first part. So, to everybody watching my first part of the English translation of Angel Beat's first beat, thank you so much for watching. And I once again want to give a huge shout out to Alka Translations for creating this beautiful patch. Now I can finally play the game I've been waiting to play for so long. especially play the one route that I have been dying to do ever since I first found out about this visual novel. So once again, thank you all so much for watching my experience of the intro.